I met a movie star once, and I lived in Brooklyn and created avant-garde theater. I used to make money handing out flyers for those shoe stores in Times Square and do underwear modeling when I could. I was at a party somewhere in Williamsburg. I was drinking Cavassier. It was late and we were high. I imagine death is like a release. I've said and done things that no one will ever remember. Place where the stars align.